super dusty and trying to see anything if you're behind two or three riders is near on impossible.
Emily Batty just trying to hold on to the wheel of Leah Davison there, coming into rodeo drop.
Never easy to stay in the back and move forward from there. So it's always a little bit of risk.